assuming that they haven't been followed. But, solitary and silent, Sierra is about to make her move. With their focus on the wolves, the sheep are unaware as she glides in, barely making a sound with her large padded feet. Forward-facing eyes and rotating ears enable her to lock in on the target, a young sheep that has been separated from its flock. She's close enough to smell it, but patience is her virtue.